Well, well, well. Hello, everyone. I guess you wouldn't have expected me right back here to BioShock Infinite after that crazy conclusion. I've been doing some research, and though this is blind, and I've kept all spoilers completely away from myself, I'm allowed the loophole of looking up chronological order, and it turns out that BioShock Infinite's events are first and foremost. Now, I thought at first that the DLC would be completely Rapture, and it might be completely Rapture, but it just turns out that they are next in line for the chronological order, verified from IGN. I trust the source. So, I'm gonna do the DLC, and then we'll start with BioShock 1 right afterwards. So, I'm really glad to continue with Infinite because I have grown mildly, overly attached to this, as I hope you guys are already. So without further ado, let's get right back into one of the best games I've ever played.
You don't look the sort who can afford to turn down legitimate work.
What do you want?
How about we start with a light?
Is that Elizabeth? Pick up money. That's not even the silver dollars from Columbia. Light the woman's cigarette. I thought you meant a light in here. Okay. Just light her cigarette. Now, before we do this, I forgot to mention, I cannot believe it. It hit me at the last second. I'm sure you all saw it coming long ago, but like, I did not know Booker and Comstock were the same. That, oh, it blew my mind. Anywho, you know what? I won't waste your time. Let's continue this story.
Is you gotta name this?
Elizabeth.
Teenager Elizabeth.
You can call me Elizabeth.
What can I do for you?
There's a girl who needs to be found. Maybe you've seen her.
This girl. This girl's dead.
You know her.
You'll see dozens of her type down by the docks or the slums in Apollo Square. Orphans. With Fontaine's charity shut. No place for him.
But her you know.
As I said, girl's dead.
Lost.
Look, I don't know where you get...
Lost isn't dead. Name your rate, I will pay you for this work. But you'd do this one gratis, wouldn't you?
I don't follow.
Something tells me you will.
Find what Elizabeth knows about Sally. All right. I didn't mean teenage. She's literally, I think, an adult, but I can't guess what age with the animation. I'm thinking maybe 20s? She's not that old, honestly. She can't be 30s, but the voice on her, it's definitely got some age to it. Definitely not teenager, Elizabeth. I know she aged fast with, like, knowing what she did and going through what she did with the whole Comstock universe, but... I can't really gather. We're in Rapture.
Seems my instincts were correct.
Where's Sally?
I don't know, but I know someone who does. Follow me.
We went right to... But he's not even fazed by it? It must be. Booker was from Rapture, not from New York at all. I thought he was in New York. How could they set me up like that this whole time? By the way, I love this music. It's so Fallout.
What's this girl to you?
What I need from her is my business. But I know where to start looking.
I cannot believe
that. Something tells me a man with your particular talents could be useful. Edward thinks.
Wait.
What happened to these children? What are they?
Where have you been? Cabin in Arcadia? Little sisters. Atom factories.
It's grotesque.
Little sisters.
Red Ooh. Means stop, green means go.
That was freaky.
This is the rule all little girls know.
I'm sorry, Elizabeth. I need to explore real quick. We just ran through.
Keep moving, buddy.
Okay, maybe not explore there. Little wonders. Education facility. Okay. Car and lounge. Normal stuff.
Fate, the mind is eternal.
Tell that to my grandfather. The man thinks he's got feathers and a beak.
He looks so sad.
I know. She's got a good idea of emotions. Can I have that martini?
About your little friend. Such a shame.
She's talking to me? She is.
If we were all made from common clay, then Einstein would have remained a patent clerk. It's our responsibility to strive.
Here, those macarons. Guess you're allowed to drink here. You guys. No, not you, but you guys almost resembled the Latosses for a second. I was like, wait, let's backtrack here. There's no way. That was so funny.
And Ryan, he's a big fish in an awful smaller pond, if you ask me.
Anything you say, pal.
If I was running things, I'd say, why just one city? Why not two, eh? Why not three?
Ryan. I don't know anything about Ryan, but I assume he's like the Comstock of Rapture. You'll learn a thing or two from me, you know? As Booker, you know, Zachary Comstock, I just learned. I'm still struggling to cope. Aramis. The health here is much different. Missing children.
What do you want?
You're like the
autograph.
You know, the main menu options when you see them just polishing shoes.
Yes.
Hi.
Afternoon.
Luxury or time saving? What? Lost magnate under the coffers with Andrew Ryan. Is that V. Ryan that they were all talking about? It's got two first names, hard to tell. You two look like you're enjoying.
It was close. Ain't you playing the ponies no more? You're too good for the boys at the track now.
He knows about the gambling. He knows. The city's beautiful. Elizabeth, I'm sorry. Okay, we'll get back. We'll get back on track right now. She really followed me all the way back. Why are you smoking, by the way? That's not good for you. I'm not gonna harp on her. She's had a rough childhood.
Well, some people just aren't deserving of love.
Deserves? Nobody deserves anything. It's warfare, my dear. Winner takes all. If you didn't know that, then why the hell did you get in that bathysphere in the first place?
Is that what I took down in the last episode? Because it wasn't the elevator, the normal one.
Compromise? Is that why we came to Rapture? I could compromise in Red Hook.
We're just men and women, Alan.
You hold yourself to that standard, you'll never be happy.
In what country is there a place for men like me? Men who refuse to say yes to the doubters and the parasites.
Yes, yes, but even Andrew Ryan takes a vacation.
It is Andrew Ryan. All right, Elizabeth. Onward we go.
Jet come on, come post. On. We haven't got all day.
Is this like the horses? You know, the pony race? Capture tribute. Whoa, I've seen this famous suit many times on BioShock 1.
Some kind of machine?
We're gonna have to find out. Is it a machine? Or is it gonna be me under that suit? That's crazy.
Look, what's the green light for?
I seen one with the light turned yellow. And I don't want to be around when it turns red.
Those guys?
You're allowed to vote on it. Otherwise, it's just a knee-jerk response from the uninformed. Does more harm than good.
Who would judge that? A system like that invites abuse?
Having a benevolent dictatorship takes care of that.
Benevolence isn't human nature.
Everyone wants to cut the tallest flower up there. Do something exceptional? Those parasites resent it. Condemn it, or worse yet, take credit for themselves.
Nice finally consorting with the equally talented, eh? Getting recognized properly, being part of something bigger.
Everyone's making points here, I'm just not sure.
Are you lost?
What's morally acceptable in this universe, you know?
Get on with it. Do you have any idea how valuable my time is?
These guys are terrible. All of them. They're either racist or politically incorrect or morals or just treating him like trash. Wait, what is audio log? That's like a voxophone.
Ryan's been good to me. Few are the patrons who truly understand the struggle of the artist. But even I was a little leery when he shuttered Fontaine's business and sent that bald buck to a grave deep in the briny. But when Ryan buried all of Fontaine's pals in that department store, someone had to find a home for all those freshly minted orphans. And if I turned a dollar or two in the process, you can hardly blame me. For doing well by doing good.
That was the guy we were listening to. Let us just drop off the world for a second accidentally. Now I did. Now I definitely did. How did I... levitate. I was just gonna say that it's nice that even in a politically messed up and racist world that we still are allowed to, you know, be with whoever we want to be with. They're probably treated terrible. I mean, it's BioShock world, but I didn't think I'd see it.
We can go ahead and inherit the earth for all I care. I'm fine right here in Rapture.
Art, science, industry. I guess. What does that mean? Can you talk to
Ryan's security firm. I got it firsthand.
Cooks me?
A fella from the inside out. Is the damn thing a weapon or an oven?
Works with mini rays or microwaves? Oh, I can't remember. All I know is it sounds dreadful.
I'm gonna go play in the water. Yeah, that was fun.
You know, funny.
What?
You're not knowing about the little sisters. How long have you been in Rapture?
Let's just say I don't get out much.
You've got eyes and ears, don't you?
If I wanted to share my life story, Mr. DeWitt, I would write my memoirs. If I learned anything about Rapture, that it was a place where people understood to mind their own business.
That seemed like it.
Hello, old bean.
Nope, we're going in
here.
Where
are we headed?
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. DeWitt. If you have better information as to the whereabouts of your girl, I suggest you avail yourself of it.
DeWitt? The Hostick sees you. He'll toss you out on your ass again.
What? I guess they don't like me, huh?
Got some nerve showing your face around here, pal.
What happened? Let me in. I want to explore. Fine. Nobody likes me, huh? Button. Does he hit it the same way? Yes, he does. Wait, I have the AD on the hand. Okay.
Where are you taking me?
When's the last time you saw Sally?
What?
She was taken from you, wasn't she?
How do you know this?
She was taken. Down at Surprise. You were playing the tables and...
She disappeared.
And?
Cop friend of mine, Sullivan, says they found her floating in the docks.
You see the body?
Look.
Did you see the body? This world values children, not childhood. There's a profit to be made and men who make it. I'm taking you to one of them. Mr. DeWitt, you all right?
I'm fine.
Did I just see...
Just get these spells sometimes. It'll
the pass. Baptism thing that I killed my other self in, you know, Comstock's self, I bashed his head into the...
Refreshment, sir? Madam?
We're fine, thanks.
What? How did he...
I went through basic with him, decent sort. The Italians. Papa this and Papa that. They can't take a crap without a papal dispensation.
It's that from the start. No one from my side of the family was ever so lucky.
It's a wonder having him get out of bed.
It's part of God's standards.
What a waiter.
Do I know you?
How am I gonna get work with my leg all busted up like this? Foreman says I should have been more careful.
Something will turn up. Adversity breeds opportunity. That's what Ryan says.
At least it's given me some kind of an idea of what I'm getting myself into with Rapture. What's up here? Why is it letting me go so far?
Where have you been, DeWitt? Expect me to drink alone?
I just drank it. I just chugged it, actually. I can barely even see you. Are you my friend? Is anyone my friend?
There's anything I can do.
Yeah. Can you sell me something? Anything? Okay.
Take your time. Take it all in.
Amazing what a few months of peace and quiet is done by a general mood.
All them orphanages and poorhouse did was to encourage the takers. Give a man a hand, he'll take an arm.
Why are you wasting your time with that one?
Fontaine got taken out by Ryan's goons for one reason, and one reason only. He built a better mousetrap.
Oh, for God's sake, Armand, you want to get us both rounded up?
So you admit it, that Ryan's rounding people up?
It was a figure of speech.
The pot calling the kettle black is a figure of speech.
I keep my head low and I do my job.
Like a good jury.
Now, is that a figure of speech?
Wow. Can I buy a nice suit?
Buongiorno, signore.
Champagne, nice.
Soo-chung observed strangest of coincidences. On other side of a window, man in strange hat experimenting on Soo-chung's own creation. On plasmid. Man name of Fink. Outrage! Death of intellectual property! But man name of Fink is no fool. Through addition of oxidizing agent, turns plasmid ingestible through stomach lining. Mr. Ryan very impressed with Soo-chung's initiative. Theft of intellectual property. Two-way street.
Frank Fontaine. Now there was a straight shooter. One of us.
I don't want to follow one of us.
You imagine having a beer with Andrew Ryan? Probably some teetotaler. Don't trust the man, don't drink, least from time to time.
Gotta have a nice drink, right?
Ryan understands something fundamental about mankind. We want to be better than we are. That is what separates us from the jungle.
Dr. Steinman told me he uses my picture to judge facial symmetry.
Darling, that line actually work on anyone before closing time?
Sexual intimacy is no different than any other commodity, friend. You sell soybeans, I sell companionship.
Ugh, it's disgusting.
That's the Bible talking, pal. That's your mother talking. What does Ryan say? Petty morality? You can keep it.
Wow, this guy, he's a pimp. Looks like a really lame pimp. You guys could totally get rid of him, you know, you could take him out. He's made of what, like 60 pounds? Take him out. I'm sure right.
So nice that you...
I didn't finish his speech. So much that you found us. Yeah, I play. Very well. Can I, like, buy an instrument from you? Alright. Move on.
I'm not looking to be an obstacle to your accomplishments. I'm a modern fella. I just want to walk next to you and admire your stride.
You do know how to talk to a woman.
Ready to talk to these guys? I went up this elevator, huh? Alright. Yep.
I suppose I shouldn't have drank so much when I was pregnant. Clearly. I'm not changing it now.
Oh my god.
A puppy. Me? I got better things to do.
I hope that wasn't your attempt at pillow talk, darling.
I cannot believe the other lady said that.
Good afternoon.
Mr. DeWitt.
I'm coming. I'm just picking up pennies.
We'll find my source inside of that club.
Cohen?
does that lunatic have to do with Sally?
Fontaine was a criminal.
By whose standards? Ryan's? I prefer when the judge doesn't profit off the penalty.
Ooh. That's quite the take.
The Great Chain guides all of our efforts. Even if we can't see it, it's there.
Was it the Great Chain who took over Fontaine Futuristics? Sorry, lady. Something, friend?
They're all gone. Ryan, here's the new Houdini.
He's got him in a department store?
In Fontaine's department store. If I wanted this, I might as well have stayed in Vladivostok.
Fontaine's thugs were nothing more than a bunch of parasites. Ryan looks out for Rapture.
Ryan looks out for Ryan.
And why not? It is the sweat of his brow. We're just gnats boozing around, no?
Everyone's talking about Ryan. Bothering you.
Say the word, I'll take
it. It's temporary.
Just like gulag.
Temporary. Until someone puts bullet in your head. Welcome.
It's cool you get to go in all these stores. Listen to all these dialogues. Get an idea for the citizens of Rapture. They have one of these sightseeing things too! Wait, uh-oh. I'm playing the slots. Wait, I made money off of that?
Just quit while you're ahead.
No. Got this. Oh, I didn't win. I got this. Two at once. Okay, one more. Last one, I promise. Okay, I should have quit while I was ahead. Big Daddy.
Are you in the know? The Big Daddy may look imposing, but he's a gentle giant. Do you know all he does for Rapture? These metal jets are the hands that maintain Rapture, digging the foundation out of the seabed and guiding structural supports into place. Where do these metal mysteries come from? Sorry, chum, that's a Ryan Industries trade secret. Now you know.
Right. I can't wait to meet one of them in BioShock 1.
Whatever that barber did to you, I hope he's retained a capable attorney.
I thought Booker looked pretty good, actually. Wait, I gotta find out how to get in there.
Possible end. They can't both be right.
If she feels so strongly about how Fontaine's people were treated, she's more than welcome to hop a bathysphere to that department store and join them.
For the department store?
Try it again. Maybe your taste buds have matured.
Hello, Booker. Where have you been hiding her?
Elizabeth? Oh. Guys, that's my daughter. How dare you? What? This Booker doesn't know what yet.
How many have you had?
A lot.
That's what parasites want. Want you to believe, Gray.
There's no such thing as gray. There's good, there's bad, and nothing between the poles.
Look at this guy!
To lock all of Fontaine's men up in that department store, but why on earth should we have to feed them? Isn't a prisoner just another parasite?
What you want to do, Irene? Hang them all?
You said it, not me.
What's this whole prisoner ordeal? I'm gonna have to find out.
Tip. I don't think these supermen know the meaning of the word.
Supermen? What are these things? Surprised it lets me back here. Oh, for an audio log, of course.
I had all of these visions before coming down here of Utopia. Every man with his hand on the great chain, the wheel of progress turning. Every cliche you can imagine. And what is the first thing that happens when I open up shop? Petty thievery. Now I have to lock all my valuables in the closet. Remember 2076.
2076.
It's the problem with coming to Utopia. Is that it still has the people.
That's what we were looking for. Glad we found it. Accidentally, but we found it nonetheless. Still has the people. Okay.
Another one. You got an issue with my food pail. You're welcome to put on an apron.
Wait, no, I like your food. Well, I hope. I was a regular here. The outside guy knows me. I'm just exploring, you know?
Shows you what your buddy knows. Open a genetic horizons for a trial of fresh air.
I love they have, like, radio stations in the background. The attention to detail. Such a cool DLC expansion.
Now that's a manifesto.
What are you going on about? Watch him be, like, really important. I'm just, like, clueless, like, bumming around, like... Set go to... Black House. Yeah! I know, it's easy. Y'all probably remember it. I've already got 2076. I got really excited for that. Probably another audio log, huh? More lore. Oh, and some money. Really nothing. It's like no money compared to the silver dollars I was collecting. This guy again.
When Ryan take over Fontaine Futuristics, sin of a terrible violence. Splicers are burning each other to bits. Lucky ones are not killed, sent to department to stop prison instead. Suchon think he dead man too. But then Ryan comes to Suchong and says, Suchong want to be buried in filthy store, or Suchong want to make a good salary? Work for Ryan. How much salary? Asks Suchong. This Ryan find very funny.
How much salary? Alright. You must be part of... I want to think that he's like Fink was the Comstock. And instead of making Songbird, this guy made Big Daddy. Or all of Big Daddy's. Looks like we're going to the club. You people are real? For advertisements? To get in? No. They're like holographs, I think. Project 7, 50-50 on that. Yeah, holograph. You can basically see... No, you can't see through them. I'm not sure. They could be holograph, they could be real. Only Rapture knows. That's cool, look at them walking down there on the bridge. Little silhouette of everyone. And then a whale? That's crazy. Alright.
Private party. No entry without invitation.
We'll see about that.
Which business do you represent, sir?
Business?
Yes, which business?
DeWitt Investigations.
Mr. Cohen does not truck with private detectives. Messages of invitation went to artists and craftsmen alone.
I'm with the artist struggle. We're expected...
No mask, no entry.
Stuffed shirt.
These invitation masks he spoke of, they must have gone out to local artisans.
Well, I guess we'll have to persuade someone to loan us one.
The business of Rapture is business. Says it's sponsored by the Artist Struggle, the Golden Rule, and Rapture Records.
I guess those stores would be as good a place to start as any.
One of the three. Looks like there's three local stores that could help with the invitation. Wait, okay, so I went to all of them earlier, and now I gotta go back to them.
Oh, what are you getting?
A man.
Really? You don't strike me as the romantic type.
Wasn't that kind of man.
Then what?
There's a debt that needs repaying.
I've known my share of Shylocks. You're no Shylock.
Wasn't that kind of debt.
This is so good. Oh, if you only knew. Let's go into this one.
Invitations to Cohen shows are highly coveted. Nobody's gonna just hand us one.
You think you can figure out a way to distract the store owner while I take a look around?
You just find the mask. Leave the distractions to me.
Welcome.
Find the mask, leave the distraction to her. What is she doing behind the curtain? Find the mask. How do I find the mask? Do I talk to him?
Excuse me. The lady has some questions
there
for
you.
Yes, of course.
I'm interested in this piece.
Ah, excellent. You've an eye, haven't you, miss? It's a natural sapphire and diamond, 18-carat gold ring, fully hallmarked for Paris, 1887.
That's a lot of fine talk about a stolen ring.
Oh, no. All right.
Right out of her coffin in Twilight Fields. Did you think we wouldn't notice?
I can assure you.
Cohen,
the assurances
sends those masks
of a grave
out in some
robber
kind of box.
Are of no interest to me. If you hand the ring back, the matter will remain between you and me.
There it is.
Damn. Must be somewhere else.
Ah!
I don't think so. Hit the bricks, you tramp! I'll see to it they hit you.
We gotta get back.
Get your hands off me!
Ooh, she can hold her own.
Might be best if we were gone when he wakes up. Any luck?
Nothing. Let's find another shop.
Elizabeth.
Where should we look next? Upstairs at the Artist Struggle or Rapture Records straight ahead?
I remember the you that didn't understand. When I had to kill somebody, take them down. You just... If you don't draw first, you don't draw at all.
Good day.
Oh boy.
You see that dish I walked in with? Will you give her the start treatment, pal? Then I'll make it worth your while.
But of course, right away. Interesting, isn't it? An original Sander Cohen. He calls it miasma.
I'm sorry, but I know precious little about art.
How does it make you feel?
I don't want to open my mouth.
Gotta find that box.
Fear of what foolish.
How am I going to find it under this?
Would you like me to tell you what it means?
Oh, would you? Oh, I would like so much to understand.
In this piece,
guys, so much whiskey in here.
To show us the struggle of a great man.
Damn it!
Nothing. Well, only one place left.
Did you see all that in that little picture?
Yes, in fact. Now, did your companion go...
You've given me so much to think about. I feel a trifle swoony. Would you mind if I return tomorrow for further education?
I shall be here at your service. Until tomorrow.
All right, time to skedaddle out of here. That one went much better than the other one.
Nothing?
No. Got one place left, though.
And if that proves to be fruitless?
We'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
The record store! I wanted to buy an instrument there. I have money now. I'm gonna gamble it away. Dang, I'm not good. I don't think I've seen this. Taking the chain out of Fontaine. I don't think I read that right. Yeah, I did. Taking the chain out.
Are you in the know? You've doubtlessly sampled products from Fontaine Futuristics. But do you know why Ryan Industries saved it? Frank Fontaine, business leader and benefactor of mankind? Or was he the best friend the parasite ever had? Were you aware his businesses were a front for a smuggling ring? And were you also fooled by his supposed charity work? At his free clinic, patients became test subjects, and his orphanages were places that children disappeared into and never came out. Once they learned the truth, Rapture's Central Council called for the arrest of Fontaine Futuristics' owner. But a coward to the end, Fontaine found a hail of bullets preferable to facing justice. The council asked that Ryan Industries assume the burden of stewardship of Fontaine's ill-gotten assets. And Andrew Ryan accepted that burden for the people of Rapture. Now all citizens can enjoy these products, free of criminal taint. Now you know.
Oh, I get it now. Free the taint out of Fontaine. I don't trust this. I think Ryan scapegoated Fontaine. I don't ever... Things are not always as they seem, as Elizabeth told me. Younger Elizabeth.
Used to see him all the time at Eve's Garden, like he was for that show. But then he'd disappear with Jasmine Jolene.
How scandalous.
What do you mean?
If anyone knows anything about disappearing, it would be her.
Can I help you?
Nope. This isn't where I'm meant to be. I hope the sound effects for like... Well, first I hope I get unstuck. He had to parkour over the trash can. That sound effect right there. I really hope that's in BioShock 1 and 2. Please let it be. You know, I want some familiarity. It's nostalgic now. Hello, mister. You remember
me. Hey, pal. You want to help out the little lady?
Yes, of course.
What is this piece?
I do love this song.
It's by Trine, but of course, covered by Mr. Reinhardt.
It's Soundhound.
It's lovely. Isn't it lovely?
Oh. Yes.
Oh, music does something to me.
Beyond the
especially
sea.
Something in this
yes.
vein. It's almost primal, isn't it?
Well, we should get back
to it. Part of us that exists before thought, before logic, purely
box.
The finest music touches us.
So much to look at.
That we never knew existed.
There's this box.
Yes.
Can you turn it up? Oh, it's so intoxicating. So powerful and masculine. Oh, yes.
Trumpet. Can I take that, please?
Oh, son of a bitch.
Alan.
I must go. I must go. Even one more note shall prove my undoing.
He has nothing to say about that. That's... I mean, it's a beautiful piece. Alright.
Good. You've located the mask.
Third time's a charm.
Alright. It's best we head back to Cohen's.
Fine piece of work back with those shopkeeps. You've got a bit of the grifter in you.
For that, you can thank my father.
Oh, yeah?
He was a man comfortable in a variety of roles.
My God! That's us! I can't wait to see how she tells him. Oh, that's the mask. Half and half. Wait, don't I have to put it on? Is there a gear option? Nope. Okay, I'm just gonna assume it's automatically gonna be put on. Yep.
Ah, very well. Mr. Cohen awaits your participation at his performance.
Not easy, huh?
So who is this fellow Cohen? Some sort of underworld figure?
Worse. He's an artist.
An artist who kidnaps children.
Cohen's muse is a bit more diverse. I've seen this type. Gets an idea in his head, end a conversation. Don't matter who gets hurt.
Oh my goodness. This place is ridiculous. Wow. We sure about this? There really are rabbits here.
Be the conduit! Open yourselves to the music! To the spirit of the eternal! No. Why do you fail in this fashion? To embarrass me in front of my muse? My muse shall not be mocked.
I don't know.
Fitzpatrick,
please!
The stick!
And who, for God's sake!
My muse shall not be mocked! Get them out of here! There shall be no failure on my canvas. There's no room in rapture anymore for the artist.
Holy hell. They dead from electrocution? Everyone's silent. Nobody's saying anything. Why are there bathtubs everywhere? Just bathtubs. I thought there'd just be a bar of drinks there. This is sinister. Okay, here we go. Let's talk to the man. Your painting sucks, by the way, dude, and you just killed these poor, poor people. So anywho, let's talk. Shop.
Who are you?
Name's DeWitt.
Is that?
Ooh, he's freaky.
This one's a real biscuit. Isn't he a biscuit, lady?
You need to ask a few questions.
Questions? Yes. Yes. It is the work of man to ask. It is the work of the artist to answer.
You've seen this girl, haven't you?
We artists see more than most. You're more than you claim to be, little songbird.
are you not? Watch this one, DeWitt. She'll take you where you don't want to go. But I know the child in that photo is important to you.
So many children flit, flit, flit away.
I know where the girl is. And I will send you to her. In exchange, all I ask is a dance.
Heck no.
What?
I see something in you too. Art strips away artifice.
Don't attach us to the electrocution rod.
And I will show you where you need to
Listen,
go.
Listen, Cole, you son of a bitch.
Mr. DeWitt.
What?
Just cheering.
Come, come, dance.
But I don't want to end up like them.
Come on, dance. Feel the music. Feel the music.
I shudder to think what greater price he might care to extract.
Fitzpatrick! Beauty and pain. They can be no more separated than birth and blood.
What do you think Cohen's customers do with the children? Do they?
Sometimes. But those types lack the capital of people like Ryan and Sucho.
That's a blessing.
You saw those little sisters? You so sure? But if Su Chong has Sally, I'd know it.
How?
As I tied him to a chair and asked him.
So?
For 15 hours.
I don't know what to make of you, Mr. DeWitt.
No, 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 no!
Listen, we're not gonna keep...
Fitzpatrick!
DeWitt! Are you all right?
I'm fine.
You were dreaming. You kept saying your daughter's name, Sally.
She's not my daughter.
I thought...
Pain and beauty! To an artist, they are parent and child.
Cohen?
I'm sending you to find your young one. No need to thank me. I'm not so sure you'll like what you find.
Oh, God. Fontaines.
Look.
Fontaines. Ryan sent the whole thing to the bottom.
But it's a prison now. Why would Cohen have sent Sally there?
I don't know.
Everyone has needs. I merely provide a service for those who have the means to pay. You'll find your little bird in the housewares department.
Isn't that where everyone else was talking about earlier?
How many people do you suppose Ryan's got locked up in that place?
Enough. Fontaine had amassed something near an army. Now they're down there, spliced up and wild. All right, there's a dock up ahead.
Takes a cold son of a bitch to do that to a living person.
What's that?
Burial at sea.
You read your residency contract, Ryan Industries? In perpetuity, we're all buried at sea.
I got a gun. So much can and will probably happen.
Keep your eyes open. Booker.
What?
Just call me Booker.
If it's all the same to you, let's leave it at Mr. DeWitt.
They're figuring out. Well, she knows already, of course. He doesn't. Call me Booker. I feel like this is one of the few good Bookers out there. I don't know if this is the same one. I don't know if it could be. As we play in Infinite. She doesn't want to get too attached because she knows everything, of course. Xander's going. The Black Dream. What? That was the longest one that we've ever witnessed, and that was the most disturbing as well. What the hell did I just watch? This place is leaking. It's fallen in disrepair. The March Hare. I can't wait to see what this one is. There's a thing for rabbits, that's for sure. The blood? A lot of blood and dance, but kilt. Very nice. Yeah. Thank you for that. Okay. Wait, LB to use a plasmid? What's a plasmid? E for this plasmid. Plasmid? And it showed at the bottom left. Those are my vigors. Was plasmid vigor? Why would it just say so? Why would they change the name? Is. Do I have just the two? Possession and Devil's Kiss? What the heck? Eve instead of Salts? What is going on? Why change names? There's gonna be enemies here. I just know it. Who's counseled by the order of? Yeah, Ryan, probably.
Oh, look up there.
By the order of counsel.
Let's have another look around. Perhaps we'll be able to find something to get us up and over.
Wait, we don't have skyhooks and the terrace to get to the skyhooks anymore? Going against private security, which is Booker, technically, so it's Gotts. Find Sally. I'm trying, there's no skyhook to get up. There's a ladder, perhaps? Nope. I don't understand. We'll just keep looking. Wait, what is this? There's nothing. Better be something. How does one get up? Oh, air grabber.
Could be handy.
Why did they change the name?
Sky.
Yes.
You mean the air grabber?
No.
Kids use them to ride around up on the pneumo lines.
Air grabber. Constants and variables.
Constants and what?
Never mind.
She's speaking like the Latasses? This is the Elizabeth I love. Oh my gosh. It's just... So I'm not with this Booker. I'm more with her mindset with what I know and what I think. This is great. This is so great. Transitioning me into what is BioShock 1 and 2.
Goddamn grabber stuck.
Mr. DeWitt! Someone's coming!
What? What did they use?
All right, I got the grabber unjammed.
But how?
Hey, that guy. Solid
armor. Oh, they're all bad. Okay, we're back to really fighting now. It's been only an hour of play. Sorry, guys.
Mr. DeWitt.
I have to be very...
Look.
Attention to detail, you know? There's a lot to look at here.
Housewares. That's where Cohen said we'd find Sally.
How do we get over there?
The store ran trams between the three buildings. We'll need to avail ourselves of that.
Assuming it still works.
Optimism, Mr. DeWitt. It helps in situations like this.
Not kidding. One of these is the housewares. What is that? It's just a model. Optimism. Elevator. Nice. Stand above the crowd. Fontaine. Let's do it. I was ready for that one.
When did you come to Rapture?
Oh, it was, I guess around 51? No, 48?
That's a rather large gap.
Time. Yeah.
Life I had before. Sort of becomes a blur. 49 for sure.
We know what that means.
Damn.
You look amazed, Mr. DeWitt.
Just keep your eyes open for splicers. They can do us a whole lot worse.
Eat it up. Well, it's good for you, you know? I've never heard of birds that didn't like seeds. What's the matter with you?
Why are we a sneaker? Is she gonna kill me? Are they all psychotic here? I don't want to fight you if I don't have... You're wearing a mask. What's wrong with your face?
Fort Dundee. Good.
They're all dead. She's crazy.
What was that?
Oh, crap.
You don't...
Oh, you have a gun, too? Oh, shit. Possess a lady with a gun. Rule number one. I'll help her out. Thank you for your help. Wait, are you gonna be bad now? She is gonna be bad now. I'm sorry, thanks for the help. What was wrong with your face? You're missing a nose and...
Mr. DeWitt, look.
Well, there's the tram.
That splicer had no problem freezing a path for himself before.
I'm sure he'll be happy to do the same for us.
I have no doubt you'll prove persuasive.
She knows too much.
Mr. DeWitt, look.
I'll come back. I'll check it out. I gotta check that this first. The salts are the same elite. Well, they're named Eve. Packaging is still the same, other than the label on it. The label's just a label. I can deal with that. Ooh, this is crazy.
Another burst pipe.
Store sunk a few hundred feet beyond its specifications. More pressure, more burst pipes.
We're not going to be able to get over there. I get it, at least. Oh, they switched this.
Hey, I've got a family to
feed. It works the same. That's good to know. Vending machine. Winter boots. We don't have any of these. Possession for less. That's crazy. Everything's so similar, but yet different. This DLC is so cool. Is it Rapture on Ice on the top floor? Is that where I'm going to learn this?
Be good at places any to look for our new friend.
It says it's on the top floor.
So we go up.
It's Ice Vigor, or as they call it. Lockpick? Just like the old days, Elizabeth. This booker doesn't know, but I sure do.
Damn thing's locked.
Let me see that. If matters progress so little, I could turn this with a rake pick. Done.
How'd you learn that?
Oh, it's something I picked up a long time ago.
Oh, yes.
Our frozen friend leaves a hell of a trail.
I'm so glad. I mean, like, the ending of, like, BioShock Infinite, I was so sad because I never thought I'd get this Elizabeth Booker dynamic, but it's still here, the Joel and Ellie. Like, somehow, like, unlike The Last of Us, you know, things happen. At least with the BioShock lore and technology, they can still exist somehow, some way. Maybe there is hope for Booker and Elizabeth in BioShock 4. I'm so excited. Well, I mean, just BioShock is amazing in every way possible.
Just let me in, okay? Fontaine, he said we're all equal down here now. All in the same boat. I just want a taste of some high-class food.
Splicers. I don't think they see us. If you keep quiet, maybe you can get the drop on them. Even the odds.
Well, I got the drop on them, all right. What makes a splicer a splicer? What technically are they? Oh my god! I got like no ammo anyway, so... This is very rough. The very low ammo in this mission. Why didn't Booker pack some? Did not expect this. But, you know, like it. What just happened? What was that? There's more people. Of course. Trash cans don't even have ammo. Wants me through there, but I'm gonna go through here first. Fuel. Lord Dundee. Oi! What? That's a turret! Oh, damn. I'm out of ammo and I didn't even kill him. Should just melee the crap out of it. Hear that clicking? That's my sadness. Poor Dundee. Okay. All for that. Thanks, guys. Thanks for all that is. Gear in the DLC. I might not have ammo or vigors. I have a gear. Filthy leech using a plasma to kill an enemy returns some Eve. Ooh, we like that. Equip it. That means we have the gear unlocked because we didn't before. Tommy gun is in this. A radar range. I don't know what that is. We'll come back to that. Yeah, we have nothing for everything else, but this is the start of something good. I'm excited. Because you're not one of them. This place is so creepy. I love it.
Look up there.
Thank you for your dollars. We need more salt. Skyhook time. Once a skyhook, always a skyhook. What? You're right there, aren't you? Oh, you meant further than this. I forgot I don't have ammo of any sort. Maybe he has Tommy gun because that has Tommy gun ammo. Okay. Do we need to kill you?
Come to Rapture because it seemed fashionable.
I like your Tommy gun. Can I have it?
Did you intend to make some reticence?
Yo, he's bad. Thank you for the Tommy gun. It has like no ammo in it. Thank you. That's lovely. Lovely gun though. That could have been a gearbox. That's definitely a gearbox. Evil eye, weapon damage. Increase with the player's aiming use size. ADS. Yeah. And stacks. Okay. We are going to equip it. All these gears are ruined. Minus the Eve. We don't want that. We have perfect health. We need Eve. It's a famine with this ammo out here. Oh, what the heck? Can I?
Eve, Mr. Duet.
She's doing the thing where she gives me things. Oh, I missed that so much. Even breaking? Nope. That's great. I'm so excited for that. Does it want me through there? Does it want me? Or does it want me? Does it want me through there?
Where'd you go? This is what they do.
Whoa. Deal with him later. Ooh, he's creepy right next to me. Possession's actually freaky as heck. Okay, so we don't have to worry too much about ammo if she keeps giving it to me like that. Maybe not. Maybe we do need to wait. Box of bones. Got some ammo.
Of my first play,
this ought to be good.
The Herald said, a dead whale has washed up at the Schubert Theater and stinks a little more with each passing night. The Tribune called my first opera as having the effect of canceling out all of Mozart's classics in a single caterwaul. And now, critics take me to task for my humanitarian work. If I were not there to find a home for these orphans, would these belly achers take my place? An artist once said, all critics should be assassinated. I just might take him up on that.
Oh, I got a repeating gear type. Melee strikes. Double damage. Consume your shield. Oh, that's crap. No, but you're gonna, you know what? For the shield, for that, okay, we gotta take it. Cause the other one, ADS with the shooting, it's shooting based, and I don't have ammo for that. Okay, we're gonna equip it. I know it's crazy, but we have to. For now. Till we get actual ammo. Good gear. I don't even have a full mag ever. Yeah, it does take so much. Oh my god, there's so many of them.
Why?
Jeez, strong guy.
Got him on the hook this time.
Aaron? Thanks for giving me time to kill you.
They don't even seem sane.
Nothing beats your first splice. From there, it's all downhill. The frozen frosties, the jockeys who will hand you 1,000 volts as soon as they look at you.
You sound sympathetic.
They would be the first sons of bitches who found an answer at the bottom of a bottle. Once you see them go all weak at the knees at the sight of a little sister and holler at them, they cut a less sympathetic figure.
So much me and Elizabeth need to learn about this place. Nice! I'm glad that there's like little fuel can that just blows up things. Right next to what I needed it to blow up. Old Man Winter. It's just like the Vigor, it's just rebranded. Securus. Billy in the second floor. Beatbox. Nice.
Short-circuited. Probably be able to pop it open with
a jolt of shock jockey?
You familiar with shock jockey?
More than you could know.
Let's look around. Maybe there's a store ain't been ransacked by splicers yet.
We really need the little sisters. Wants us to go up. I'm not ready for that. Plus he's better than health right now. Whoa, we're way above where we were earlier. Just like the skyline. connect the boat to the fire. Oh, jeez.
Take you away from me.
Wow. A lot of damage.
Looks like the plasma department is back that way. I'm sure we'd find something useful there.
Seems right up your alley.
No problem. All done.
It says nothing about Vickers here. The shock jockey. They don't want to advertise Vigor.
Rumor is the tool.
It's just the only bottles right there. Montaigne's dead. Yeah. Okay. Here we are.
Why did Ryan lock up all of Fontaine's followers in a department store?
He needed somewhere to put Fontaine's butler. Why not shut down the competition in the bargain?
But I thought Andrew Ryan was all about free markets and open competition.
All those ideas lose their luster when the quarterly earnings come in and you find the other guys eating your lunch. Either way, Fontaine's dead.
I need another lockpick. I have so many from the actual game, I don't have any here. I wish. I don't know where to find one. It's really hard. She used to tell me all the time, hey, you're missing this lockpick that's right here, but now it's... I don't have the luxury of that in this game. Is there any back here? I already looked. That sucks. Sorry, guys. Letting you down by missing stuff already.
Who is this? It's mine!
Hopefully he drops you some ammo. Back to this guy. Winter boost. God. Bounce! I don't remember that from the last time I've seen it. You know, let's save our money until we actually get winter. Then we can see if we want it. Since when does anything cost way less than possession? Possession used to be like 3 uses and was done. Let's do it.
It's freezing in here.
Something tells me all that cold isn't just coming from the ice rink.
How do we get in here? No! Wait, shock jockey something, right? Wow, that worked! I can't believe that actually worked!
Frank Fontaine called me the other day. Me! Ray Larkin!
Got it!
Says trouble's coming and he's passing out special plasmids to all his best guys. I mean, it's an honor, but man, I started getting these shingles all over. Skin's discolored. Like when a guy's about to lose a limb, you know? And I can't seem to pile on enough clothes. I hate to ask, but is this happening to everybody?
That poor guy froze to death, probably. Is it that guy that I'm taking this gear from? New boots. Attaching to Nemo lines. Sorry, skylines for me. And Braid Hook, Skyhook, provides a chance of winter shield and damage. Okay, you know what? I don't have boots yet. We're going to equip it.
Sea slugs. Incredible.
Thank you. Take an upgrade. That was like the old Vigor theme song too. Dude. This Iceman destroyed everyone with these ice things. Carbine! Oh my gosh. And it's got no ammo! It's fine, we'll find some. I love the carbine. I absolutely love the carbine. Lockpick? We still need a third for the other site. Loot. This place is really freaky. And sometimes we were not even at the freaky idea. Freaky areas yet. Capture on ice. Sponsored by Old Man Winter. I'm sure he'll be delightful.
It's even as simple as I say so. You got it. Anyone comes near that bottle without permission is a dead man.
Can't wait to meet him. Oh, they know where I am already somehow. Send all his lack of that. Oh, I just like one shots all of them. Go after him. Cannon ammo full, and I got rid of the hand cannon.
Got him on the hook this time!
No!
No! Get some ammo now.
I'll show you. I got what it takes!
Wait, where's the ice guy? Did he die? I think hopefully I went to from the display case. Wow, the lackeys actually killed him. I don't know how. don't like this. This was where the carbine ammo was. How was I supposed to find that? We had the old health rate here. That's from Infinite.
Mr. DeWitt, the plasmid? Have you forgotten what we came for?
Nope. I'm just looting. Dang, now I can use the carbine. All this ammo. At least we have it for our next battle, right?
It's locked.
Sure thing.
Want me to open up that cabinet? There.
I needed the lockpick. Wow.
Damn it, that son of a bitch drank every last bottle of Old Man Winter.
I think I can help.
She's did her first tear!
What was that?
It's a, new plasmid. Lets me bring in things that might exist, but, don't.
I'm not sure I understand. What's it called?
Tear.
Yeah!
Where'd you find that?
You don't expect a girl to share all her secrets, do you, Mr. DeWitt?
Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into 1,000 pieces.
Wow, that was very blunt, first and foremost. Just right up there, the information. Shock-shocky, we're gonna switch that to possession, because possession's the best. I already was back.
I hear you gossiping about me. Still got a joke.
They all die.
All right. I know you're the client and all, but I've gone about far enough without a few answers.
My purpose here is none of your concern. Consider me a means to an end.
Then why do I get the feeling I'm being set up?
I told you I'm in collections. An account is in arrears. My clients simply want to see matters set to right.
Don't make any sense, that's all.
If you don't like the arrangement, the bathysphere's back that way.
She really did pull that. You know, the means to the end? As they kept calling her. You're good. How many lockpicks? Only got two still. I'm not gonna be able to get to that other thing. Wait, she didn't even explain that I could use her to summon these tears yet.
Do it now.
Okay.
Wait, the carbine here is—it's a first shot. Okay, I need to do something.
Now!
Alright!
I can get the ammo. Come away, your shot! I think I wasted too much ammo on this black. Where did the others go? I want their ammo. And they got none. We got one bullet. Nice. That's very nice of them. I am so glad that I have many dollars. I'm sorry I can't lock the stuff. What about the lockpick? Still going somewhere? Got a lockpick back here that I missed. These coins.
Lock.
I've been to eyewear before. That's where I got the one gear. Melee one.
You left!
Why they wear boxes on their head?
Open it!
There you go.
Wait, but no ammo. You can't get ammo from this. Oh, that sucks. Really thought you could.
Go ahead. I'll be fine.
Elizabeth.
Sure thing.
Won't steal my leads!
Oh, he shot the barrel instantly.
There!
That reminds me of good old times. Let me triple check here. That guy's crazy. Better not be Elizabeth, or I'll kill you. I mean, I already did kill you, so take that. I have 3 lockpicks. With that,
baby,
looks just like me.
Want some chocolates?
Oh, he's freaked out.
There you are.
Turn my call.
Everybody.
You hot? No.
Whoa. I didn't know they were so dangerous. This guy, huh?
I'll be down here.
I think we need to go up. We're gonna find it. Don't you worry. Circles now. It was right there. Nope. Maybe up a little further. Is that gonna open? Oh, don't tell me. The second I got the lockpick, it doesn't let me back in. Or it's broken. Oh, that's even worse. I can't get back out. I can't get back in. When's the last time this game saved anyways? Okay. Oh no, that's quite some time ago. Alright guys, well, seeming that I somehow broke the game by finding the lockpick, we're unfortunately going to have to leave it here for now. So thank you for attending the extended play of BioShock Infinite. I'm so excited here. I love this game. Take care.